Dear family and friends, we are gathered here in this not so awful place, right? To join Kevin and Megan in marriage. Bruchim Habaim, and that means welcome.
When the rain is blowing in your face.
More than just a ceremony, we are creating a new house, and that's the meaning of this little structure here, which is called chuppah. And so they are inviting you to their new house, and you are welcoming them into this new house that is built with love.
When the evening shadows and the stars appear, and there is no one there to dry your tears. I could hold you for a million years.
Love itself is what is left over when being in love has burned away. And this is both an art and a fortunate accident. Those that truly love have roots that grow towards each other underground. And when all the pretty blossoms have fallen from the branches, they find that they are one tree and not two.
No doubt in my mind where you belong. I'd go hungry, I'd go black and blue.
Marriages don't happen because someone says the words "you're married." A ceremony is just to celebrate a change that has already happened. That means that your souls are already together.
To make you feel my love.
I accept you, Megan, as my wife with this promise. I promise to respect you, to give you love and support at all times. I promise to never take you for granted, to give my love openly and honestly. I promise to build our marriage as a foundation of trust and respect, of faithfulness and of forgiveness.
The storms are raging on the road. And on the highway of regret, the winds of change are blowing wild.
Marriage is the joining of two people, of two hearts. It lives in the love that you give each other, and you know, love never grows old. It thrives on the joy of every new day. May you create a lifetime of happiness. And may you always have a lot of people to share it with.
Go to the ends of the earth for you to make you feel my love.
It gives me much pleasure to bless the fact that you are now husband and wife. Mazel tov!
Got an angel, she doesn't wear any wings. She wears a heart that can melt my own. She wears a smile that can make me wanna sing.